So then let's consider first of all, what is a mind in the grip of vicious circles? Well, one of the most obvious instances that we all know is the phenomenon of worry. The doctor tells you that you have to have an operation. And that has been set up so that automatically everybody worries about it. But you can't stop worrying, and therefore you get additionally worried that you are worrying. And then, furthermore, because that is quite absurd and you are mad at yourself because you do it, you are worried because you worry because you worry. That is a vicious circle. So, in the same way as a muddy, turbulent pool quiets itself when left alone, you have to know how to leave your mind alone. It will quiet itself. It will quiet itself.